Hello, everybody. Welcome to Fashion Souls. I put a point into Vitality so that I can do this setup and still have a good roll. This is the Dark Sword. What I neglected to show you guys was if you fight on that bridge and all the skeletons spawn and you get all the skeletons to stand on the bridge collapses. And down here, there's a demon who I've been fighting. This is my first attempt so far. So far, it's going well. I'm having fun. Dodge, dodge. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, Jesus. A lot of fire. Oh, dodged early, dodged too early. It's hit him in the ass. Bap! Oh, no. I don't like it when you get under his crotch. What's this nonsense? Holy shit! Aw, man! There's like one more hit. I could have killed him. Ain't that hard. Alright, let's try this again. I've had enough of that crap. Going down, sucker! Oh, I do get to show you guys. The bridge is back. How fancy. Nothing to see here. Alright, let's get a nice little gaggle of skeletons on here. Come at me, bros! Yep, come on over. Oh shit, they got behind me. Come on! And the bridge breaking. That's better. Say goodbye! Bap. Bap. Alright. That went okay, I guess. Took a little bit of damage, unfortunately, but whatever. Get this party started. Back down to this guy. Two-handed up. Dang, you're already all angry? Let's get my souls, I guess. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Dodge! Dodge, dodge. Ow! Can dodge that one. Whew. You an angry son of a bitch! Nope. That's a bunch of nope. Ah, you little shit. Oh shit, I had the goddamn skeleton targeted. Bad things. Nope. Nope. That's my life. Alright. Well. Did a lot better on my first try. Almost killed him. Hopefully I don't have to do that bridge every time. In previous games it has stayed that way. Nope, that darn bridge is back. I'll be damned. That's really weird. Alright, well, I'll take it out again. Wait, can I just take it out? Yep. Okay. Good. Well, that's not too hard to do then. Hammer. You just gotta smack the middle. I suppose it's a bunch of free souls. I should spawn all the skeletons. How are my souls this time? That's probably gonna be hot. Dodge. Nope, dodge too soon. You little fuckers. Alright, let's be nice and healthy, nice and healthy. Yeah, come at me, skeleton bruh. Did they come up here? Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's a chest there. Bye, skeleton bro. Oh, you little bastard. Squished. I got crotched by the demon. Oh shoot, sorry. Might have been getting some double sound on that one. Not bad. Let's see. Change this. That should be better. Now I get the free souls. Give me all the free souls. Yep, yep. Come on over, boys. I'm sure nothing terrible will happen once you get on this bridge. Oh no! That's not free souls, that's getting stuck on the wall! Alright, I gotta practice that. I just lost 10,000 souls, pain in the butt. Let's try that shite again. Maybe I don't have to actually hit the middle there. Try just hitting the top part here. Yeah. Even my 130 souls that I got before before it all went bad. Come on over. Try loading this bridge up a little bit. Tank it for a second. Yep, I can hit it up here. That's good. That's what screwed me up. I was standing in the middle. Have a good night! LOL. That's pretty funny. Like that. Alright. Try this shit again. Just L2 dodge. Oh. Doing that crap. What the hell, man? Damn it, dodge! Yeah. I agree. Oh, he's angry, skeleton, look out! Gotcha, bitch! How many souls you give? Soul of a demon. And like 6,000 souls. Okay. Fancy dancy. Ambush ahead. Oh. You can go down there. I hear skeletons getting up. Yep, there they are. Alright, let's go check out that chest that was up top. Let's go check it out. Miscreant ahead, be wary of chest trap. Oh yeah, sure enough, straight chain and everything. Come at me, bruh. Oh yeah! No. Here comes the hug of doom. Here it is. Wrecked! Yeah. What you got? What you got? The black blade. Ooh. Looks like a katana. Let's see, where did that thing go? That's it? No, it's my Uchi. There's the black blade. Same. Huh. The same bleeding, but better scaling on strength. Interesting. Heavier than this thing, and it's a katana. That's interesting, too. Alright, cool. So, we know where another katana lives. Back up to my 10,000 souls. Alright, you little punk ass. Yeah! Am I gonna pay for that? Gonna be behind me again? Yep. There's a lot of them. Holy crap. Alright. Still don't really know the moves at too well on this weapon. It's quite a bit faster. Like that. Are you coming back? No. You are. What else we got going on? A large titanite shard. Ooh, that's nice. Some souls. Another skeleton man. Punk ass. Man, you guys just don't stop. Sometimes I gotta kill your asses. There, it finally gave me some souls. Maybe two handings better for that crap. Check for secrets. Nope. Look like it'd be secret either, but whatever. Just checking. Checking the walls. Cool. Nothing there. Nothing there. Alright, it's enough breaking my... Oh, one more. Enough breaking my weapon there. Okay. What we got? Comes down here. Ooh. Grab. On fire! Much better than trap. I'll take it. The Witch's Ring and Old Sage's Blindfold. What does the Witch's Ring do? What that thing look like? This? Greatly boosts pyromancies. Okay. Then some hat. Blindfold. This one? Tire of pyromancers of the Great Swamp, particularly favored by old sages. The large blindfold blocks out unnecessary light, allowing one to observe a pyromancy's true essence. The flame reveals all and obscures all. Whatever, I like my hat and it's fine. Cool. Now what we got going on down here? Wary of grub. That looks like a boss room. Or not. Not just a pretty neat looking area. All that racket. What the hell is going on? Something's an angry son of a bitch up there. Does this kill me when I walk into it? Nope. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's up there. Big frickin' crossbow. I wonder if I can block it. It's over this way. Ah, you little shite. Tinkling type. Ooh, is that another one? See? Titanite chunk. Let's get chunky. Ooh. Somebody that might not be too friendly sitting in there, huh? Soup required ahead. Is that a black knight? I might go to my usual method for fighting that thing. Looks like I'm still not too familiar with this weapon. Let's see. Where'd my greatsword go? There it is. And now I have a fat roll though, so this off. Change these. There we go. Check out full health. Wary of ally. I don't know about that guy. Oh, it's just some asshole. Horus, wait a minute. That's Horus. Someone's looking for you. What are you doing, Horus? What are you doing? Well, that's no good. I didn't want to kill him. I liked him. Oh well. Back to fashion souls. Let's see, where is that shield at? There it is. My hat back on. Gloves back on. Where is it? There they are. Horus. Dropped a shield. It's a small shield, so I'm probably not gonna like it. But where is it? Yep. That is unfortunate. Maybe I was supposed to leave him alive in here and tell her where he is. Yeah, you don't deserve it. Feel bad about that. I feel bad about killing poor Horace. Poor Horace. Try poison. No, he's not that bad. I could have fought him with this setup just fine, I'm sure. Not hit that hard. That's a bummer, though. Yeah. Fire giant bolts of sadness. Lizard ahead, yes. Fire again. Oh god, those crabs. I don't know if I can get that thing killed by the crab. I'd also rather just not fight the crab at all. I'll come back for you once I don't have to worry about the damn crossbow. Maybe it would actually help me fight the darn thing, like I was just saying. Oh. Well, there's quite a few crabs. Oh, shit. There's not anything particularly special about that crab. Question is, how do I get up there? Oh, there's an item way over the hill over there. Did I just run? Did that thing miss? Oh no! Oh no! I see why you keep that crossbow around. Dodge! Dodge! Wow. That thing's real friendly like. Well. Well. Visions of projectile. I can hear it snoring. I wonder how much damage those things do. Alright, I want to play around in here, but I don't want to lose all these souls. So, I'm going to go level. Or at least get to 15,000 and buy that crown. Just to have the crown. Alright, screw all this. And nonsense. I just don't want to play around with all my souls. Let's see. Let's just go back here real quick. Knock some skeletons off. Laugh about it. I still haven't actually gone up past there, behind where the boss was. Skeleton Bridge is back. That's a good thing. Come at me, bros! Yeah. Come on over. What could possibly go wrong? That's enough for a new hat. Gotta get all the crowns, man. Alright. Well, this hat's pretty dope. It'll take a little while for me to get sick of this look. Alright, give me my crown. Then I'm gonna go see if I can kill that big worm with a crossbow. Where's it at? You have it, right? Or does someone else sell it? Yeah, there it is. Fulner's crown. Got.
Passion one.
Alright, let's go have some fun. Abandoned tomb. Shit down here. This way? Yeah. Moldering lake. Yeah, fire shit. Hey. Yeah. Still fire at me over here? Yep. Okay. Yep, there it is. Fire at me, you piece of shit. Fire everything! Did you say you're going in a circle? Yep. Oh my god! Hey, did they just go through them? Oh man, I thought I was being all pro genius shit. Pro level strats. Yeah, it's going right through him. It's not hurting him. Bunch of ass. And you heard it? Nope. Alright, fine. Ruined my playtime. That's a boss room up there or something. I assume. I want to check that out after we figure the rest of this crap out. There's a boss in there then. Save that for last. Man, screw this worm. Yeah, you're coiled up around all your crap. Go get smoothies. Shield of Want, let's go kill ourselves getting this item, whatever it is. Arch Titanite Shire. Worth! Alright, so So I got all the items over there. See what's up with the shield. Shield of Want. 100% physical. It is lighter. It has two pounds less. Okay. Two stability less. I like that stability. And I like the way the shield looks. I haven't looked at the other one, I guess. Let's see. What does the Shield of Want look like? It's tiny! Yeah. Back net. All the way. Alright, well, what the heck else is laying around down here? Wait, what the heck is that? Is that a lizard over there? Button fire. There you go. What's that little bright light over that way? More shards! Yeah! Wow, 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 wow! Okay. Lightning breath. Giant crossbow bolts. Dear Lord. Treasure ahead, therefore try projectile. Tell me something. Oh. Go ahead and hit this. That work? Oh, I gotta sit there and take it. Goddamn homing arrows. How do I get out of that anyway? There's some ring. This one. Some damage absorption. Let me try, actually. Firebomb. Damn homing arrows, man. Cheap shit. Alright. Dodge? Do anything? No? Treasure ahead, therefore try projectile. There was a ring there already, but it seems like there's something else I'm supposed to do. If only I had a projectile. Other side of this, maybe? Nope, there's no cover. Alright, let's go. This side? Ah, what's going on with these crabs? What's over this way? An item of some kind. Oh, that didn't work at all, did it? Chaos gem. all these crabs, man. Oh shit, that thing's right up there. And here I lie. I wonder if I'm supposed to come down here after going up the other direction. I'm gonna take one more look over that way. Let's see. Go through that fog. Let's take a look around. Already went inside that cave. I'm a crab, bro. Have the same tell and they're all different speeds. Pain in my ass. I hate these crabs. I hate them. I'm toast. I should just run over there and even see if there's anything in that direction. Hey, you sit there and celebrate with all your bubbles, you piece of crap. I'm gonna see if there's even anything over there. Might just be a dead end, and then I'd be fighting some stupid crab for ages for no reason. Have any souls? Nope. Okay, good. Alright. Can this thing fire down? Yes, it can. That doesn't look right, I'm sorry. That's weird. Ah, Jesus! There's a lot of fucking crabs down here. That's what there is. Oh, the horror. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Might be the end, folks. Alright, shoot that shit at me. All those crabs fall on. Come on. Come on. Hitting crabs? Is it hitting crabs? Nope, they didn't give chase. Bunch of babies. Oh. Hello. Down we go. Fuck this. Well. Oh, hello. You look real friendly. Yep. Oh shit. I'm facing that direction. My bad. the hell is that? Is that a bomb? That thing just sit there and shoot fireballs? I think it does. Ain't that a bitch? Does it ever run out? I'll just wait for that thing to peter out. How about that? How about that? I don't know what kind of fire resistance my shield has, but I know it's not 100%. The other one, oh no, the other one's still fucking there. Yeah, I killed it. Does the fireballs go away? Good. Good grief. Alright, item in there. Somebody died close to here. Oh, bonfire, I'll take that. Alright. That's a good stopping spot. Place is stressful! Alright. I hope everyone's having a good day, and see you next time.